Like, yeah, hey, buy 99 bananas for like 10,000 rupees. And you're like, no, fuck yourself. And she'll be like, okay, then we're gonna fight.
Yeah, and then you can buy
them. Or you can buy them.
And we're still gonna fight.
Or you can buy them and they'll be like, okay, we're still gonna fight anyway.
I'm buying it, but
I'm just jerking off in a box, dude. I gotta get it for $100.
Technically, it is mystery. So.
Yeah, but then you remember the cards that
you made. If you want it,
shit for like $20 a box.
I'll free this form. Be like, you gotta be kidding if you want it.
Sounds like it works.
Does it work that way?
Okay.
That's where I'm gonna spend it anyway.
You need to just poke an air hole and come back to the
room. If not, they at least get a cooler out of the situation.
Like the kid comes out of there with a sea monkey. Like a sea of pet.
I love the sound part of them pouring semen into the sea monkey. And they create a whole, like, civilization. And then they're like, oh, we put the seamen into the sea. It's only a matter of time before they find the sea women and the sea children.
Is there an
Tough milk.
I have
no.
Trish, I have a.
I have a portable charger. I have a
power bank.
Yeah, it is.
I literally not moved my.
Like in the room right now.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'll be back in a couple hours.
I was like, yeah, really? I'm like,
yeah, after I asked, like, I specifically asked the guy at the counter for solo cups. It's like, I can't be back with somebody else and ask for solo cups. I have to make sure I'm not going back with the group and ask you for cups while we're there.
You have to ask him for bread.
Can I have my toast?
I'm like 15 rolls.
We're broke. That's not me, it's you. I'm trying to help you out. This is 99 times out of 10 she's in your car. Move a little bit. Park's back where she was. Comes back up. Let's take her. Why? You're fine. You don't have a problem getting out. Like.
Urbosa's fury is ready.
I thought I thought she was going to come back after the game. Oh yeah, no, it's before that.
I made it the same place that I've made it exactly.
black outline of the names before, and that's exactly the thread where I went.
Yeah, you started in the same spot, and then you fucking ass.
Yep.
Shit, it took me until the very last time, so I didn't know what was about that.
I'm done.
So, like,
you have to go to the durians.
Last time.
I did.
If you just put one durian into a pot, it gives you,
so
like, a plus.
Like, this time around, I had the Pro
if,
controller.
If it fills you up in a plus
then
two,
the GameCube
just one single
and
durian.
Like,
wait,
what? I don't even know what
you're
doing. I don't even know what to do
with a single durian in a pot.
What to try to
it's going
to
give you the plus one or plus two hearts.
I can...
But it'll also
something
fully fill you up every single time.
Yeah, but I needed the
see,
one that
the
was
I got one real good hit. On
no, I understand that.
But
I'm
you
just
use
saying.
Both at the same time, right?
Jumping down.
Well,
I think you're right. I think you can do both.
I'm just saying that if you play it out and you're like, oh, I go find like five durians in a spot, I can make five full health choices. Where if you're at like low health. You take one, it automatically fills you all the way up, and gives you, like, two, like, false hearts.
And then gets the defense one.
Yes.
Okay.
Alright. I just know that durian, if you just put one durian in a pot...
What's a durian?
The durian fruit.
Where do you get them?
On top of my head. Automatic, like, full health when you do it. That's why I was saying it's one fruit will give you a false heart and full health.
I wasn't too far off from Ronnie this time. I don't remember the last year how close it was.
I didn't, like, the whole game, like, I already beat it, like, with Ganon and everything, but I never...
The thing is, like, I mean, those guys play that.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
So
it's
kind of
like...
Can I
not
like it?
Right, yeah. Well, I did, but they play all the time. Win tournaments.
Alright, I'll play next year.
I think next year I have to.
I don't know why. As soon as we started talking about that, I heard Halo over there in the corner. Like, I heard like the apex of Halo in the corner. And over there, Halo number one was amazing. That's a fantastic game. And even as a first person shooter, the actual game is incredible for a first person shooter. But I mean, that was created before, you know. It was multiplayer. It was a first-person shooter before multiplayer was a thing.
Is this thing about gold not came
this
for
thing
it?
Actually turned into a prize?
Oh, you're right. I mean, I meant before online.
Online
okay, before online multiplayer.
Yeah.
Where it was like...
I think you hook it up.
Yeah,
here.
Yeah. You're,
yeah.
Like,
Disney
COD now
shit.
Is created for
it.
Online multiplayer.
Right.
This was
a Samsung,
an
so.
Actual first-person shooter created for a campaign. Which,
yeah.
You mean, you really don't really see anymore.
Yeah, there's VR porn.
Yeah,
I've just seen the videos where it said it's got a stupid looking screen and it doesn't look right on computer. It's called VR.
Oh, no.
That shit where you can like move it around or something?
So, yes, I don't know, just like I said, it didn't look right. Ooh, this will stop. So you like... See, I don't get... All you do is strap the phone to your face. Like, there's nothing special to it, you just phone to face. With some lenses on there that...
Well, do you have the lenses in your everyday life?
Oh my god. Oh, don't look directly at
me. We look like
things.
We're virtual reality now. Beep boop. Beep.
Holy shit!
No, you guys.
Oh my god, I'm almost real.
It's just.
Am I two dimensional?
Yeah.
I don't understand it.
I'm CGI now. That's what happened.
How would you go on
to get? Let me turn sideways. You can't see
Oculus?
Me.
Oculus. You have to download an app called Oculus, I think it is.
Oculus.
Yeah, Oculus.
Powered by Oculus.
Still, you just strap the phone to your face.
With like really thick. I bet you could do it with your other goggles. Actually, maybe they're a little bit worse than.
Never eat during a real one. real fruit. It's a fruit in Asia, and it is. You cut it open, it smells like shit. It smells like it's like skunk spray. Like if you cut it open, it doesn't taste like it, but that's what it smells like. If you cut open a durian fruit.
Oh yeah, I've heard that before.
Oh, it's yeah. Like the worst smelling fruit. Yeah, that's one of the worst smelling fruit. Yeah.
Stuff, yeah.
It
was on the React channel, YouTube channel.
Okay.
We
yeah.
Tried that on that.
I was just trying to look. I know it's if you make a dish with a durian.
It says here. Like
a okay. Yeah. Yeah. If you just put one into a dish, it's gonna give you full health.
Any dish?
Yeah. No, I mean, if you just go into, like, the cooking menu, and you throw one in there, it should...
I don't think I even have a menu. I don't know how to...
if you go to the cooking
yeah.
pot, throw one in there, it comes back with a cooked dish or whatever it
okay.
is. It's gonna give you, like, full health.
Okay. Yeah,
because... I think VR porn would just be freaky.
I only
like,
used it to make
yeah.
the hearty pumpkin.
Just wail around
yeah,
in
just,
front of you, like, where is it?
I mean, I'm talking about trying to get full up in Zelda, and I'm over here, too. VR porn
there,
would be this way.
Been a
I'm like, we're in two different zones right now. I don't know what's going on, but.
To be fair, there's probably Zelda VR porn.
Rule 34.
So, Link is gender fluid here.
Yeah.
He just slurps in. No big deal.
The way that people learn this.
Are you in a virtual reality
never
right now?
Never browse DVR.
Are you?
I think I did it wrong.
It's
very blurry.
Oh no, you clicked on the VR blurry simulator.
Maybe I need to contact.
I'm gonna go
water.
With the ladder.
This? Yeah, yeah. You get one of those. buy one or three, that's fine.
I had enough.
And just go to any cooking pot.
Okay.
And just throw one in there.
Just one and like.
Yeah, just one at a time.
Yeah,
and it should put you as a full.
That's why I don't
meal.
Know if it was. That's just out. Shitty or.
Hi!
Chris, no means no. I mean, it looks like he is.
I don't know if he goes, hold on a minute, I'll be right back, then we'll know.
I feel like I shouldn't stay too close.
I'm gonna go upstairs, guys.
You should,
is it gonna be Vim? I'm trying to find his way there.
You should, go
yes,
there
you're
and,
in the bathroom.
Go up there and lay with Amber and keep that on your head.
She might have, went to check on the kids.
There's gotta be a cooking pot somewhere
no,
in the city.
What the fuck?
I wouldn't say that at all. Like, she's trying to find a specific thing